Hi everyone, how is it going? I am playing Pesticides Not Required Prologue. Basically, it is a game kind of like Vampire Survivors, where you have swarms and swarms of creatures. This one, on the other hand, you have all kinds of swarms and swarms of insects, and you make sure you are protecting the farm because they're gonna either eat the crop or whatever. The whole game will come out Q4 2024 Q1, not 4. I was looking at another game from Q4. Anyways, so basically you go in and play the prologue until it comes out. We're gonna see how this game is. How to play. Plant seeds by walking over empty farm blocks. Okay, so basically you're protecting it. Okay, walk near. So basically you are a farming frog. Okay. And you're using the... Alright, now I'm gonna have to put some water. This is kind of weird. But it's a good word. Like, it's not a bad word. It's just kind of really weird. I need water again. Alright, so I gotta go back to the water. Oh, my frog is dying. Apparently, each time you do this... Each time you do this, you get different level-ups. I kinda like this. I gotta get some water. Oh, we got locusts or grasshoppers. Okay. Do that. Those and those. These. I have no idea what that is. I'm just trying to take care of my plants! Yo, the dev had a great idea with this because frogs eat insects and they're always in the garden. So yeah, this was a great idea. My poor froggy's dying. Need some water. My frog got bigger. Yeah, I can deal with this game. This game is actually kind of fun. I'm gonna go around, plant, and save everything all in one go. Oh, my health is dead. I forgot how it said to change seeds. Okay, so it's Q. Oh, there's a well down here. I did not know that. That's too many. Oh, my froggy died. But yeah, this game is actually kind of fun. I did wishlist it already. Alright, guess I'm going home. I don't have enough. Oh, this is my little home. This is nice, actually. At least you can see their home. Can I go back outside? Wait, what's upstairs? What's in the kitchen? Oh, we already went there. Alright, so this is how you will upgrade your frog. You'll go out there, protect the crops and everything else. Got it upstairs. Yeah, I like this game. I can see myself definitely playing. Oh, you can choose your seasons. I can see myself definitely playing this for a little while as a, like, if I'm a board game. You can also upgrade your house. Oh, yeah. This is cool. Shout out to the dev. I guess just a little something, but like... I wouldn't have thought of this because like, I wouldn't have thought about the frogs and how they help the garden and stuff, honestly. Just like the green snakes, I wouldn't have thought about that. The garden snakes also help out too because they eat insects, they don't... Decided to venture out this side. But there is. This game has a lot, apparently. Shop's open. I don't really need a shop right now. I do know it's gonna start getting harder and harder. Caught a fish. Did I get power-ups? Oh yeah, I do apparently. Like the little shooting power-up. Because I'm out of seeds. Yeah, this game's actually pretty fun. Oh, didn't know they were gonna start coming out like that though. Oh, I'm dying. Thank you. So yeah, if you're ever looking for a game, I highly suggest this game. This game is actually kind of fun. Doggy. That's cute. Alright. Exit. Oh, they came back in a hurry. I'm not that tough. Is huge. This is gonna be the end. Oh, the print match is gonna win. This is where I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Trying to get my health back up because woof. Spider. Oh, I died. No! I made it to level 11 though. Oh yes, I have enough. Bitch.
But yeah, check out this game. As I said, it's free.
It's a great time waster.
That's actually kind of fun. I never expected a frog to be a farmer before. Apparently, not only planting things and killing bugs levels you up, you have other stuff level you up also. I like this game, actually. I seen it on Twitter. It was the free guys that basically let you know what games are free. And that's where I found it. Like, I really don't use them. I mean, I do sometimes occasionally browse through, see what they post, but and I found this game, so yeah, this game's kind of fun. So I guess I'm gonna be looking more on their Twitter. I mean, I follow them, so they show up in my feed every now and again. But yeah, apparently leveling up also gives you different stuff also. Break. So yeah, like if you level up, you get different seeds and stuff, other stuff, which is nice. I actually like this. Great boredom game. I want to see how big my frog can go, but I don't think it's gonna get too big, not in a prologue, but the actual game it could. So I'm waiting on the game to release. So I can say, Grizzly, look what I got. You'd be like, that looks like the other game, but yeah, but this is the one I played. Record. Prologue I played. I need some more seeds. What I wanted. Five of those. Oh, I like this one. Ah. I need this. So apparently it's for his power-ups that you just plant them in the ground and they go. Oh, cool. So the lawnmowers kind of stay for a little while. I didn't even see that in my hotbar. Who can? I should have got the cow. I gotta go get some more. Buy more plots, cuz why not? Sorry guys, I'm not talking as much. Just hanging out. Game's actually pretty cool. I forgot I recorded for like a minute there. But I need some more, but he's close. Alright, I need to go to the shop. He's not even open yet. Spider doing? I was not prepared for a spider. Three spiders. Okay. I guess we're gonna get a cow this time. My little frog is getting bigger. I'll do. We're gonna die here. How'd that feel? I just wanted to see how big my frog would grow, not all these guys trying to eat my brain. Kill me this time. There's no way I'm gonna make it through this. GG's. Hey, I'm kind of making it, and then I die right there. I just, that'd be messed up, but it happens. I should have went golden retriever. Oh, I'm gonna make it through. Oh no, this may be the end. That was the end. Alright guys, thank you all for stopping by. I hope you have an amazing, wonderful week. I will see you all with something totally different next time. Bye guys!